But, you know, we need to see more of that, and hopefully Alex will be able to continue.
Let's see what about there.
Yeah, she's had a brilliant tournament. Lucy Bronze is there. They have options on the bench. England, Jess Carter, of course, could move back to centre-half. They could bring a player
this
like Mia Charles on. You've got Esme Morgan.
Town.
Manchester City centre-half, lots of moving Moy. The Arsenal
centre-back, neither
of whom
have
played at this tournament. We will see. Mary Earps has gone over. But it just also, this little stoppage in play allows Spain to regroup. Spain, who, like England, are looking to win their first Women's World Cup. Spain, who had that opportunity to double their advantage in this second half. With 20 minutes to play, from the spot with her move, so Mary Earps making the save as the first Mexican wave goes around Stadium Australia. They're keeping themselves occupied. Reminder, you'll be listening, if you'd like to, to all the reaction from this match on the football table.
I'm by myself here.
$45 to drive you down.
Yeah.
So going back to my other point.